Welcome back to Earn to Die 2012. In the last episode, we fully upgraded our Ford Mustang, and now we're gonna try and do a tiny bit of some grinding and get to 500 so we can unlock the next vehicle. Here we go. As I mentioned in the last video, I definitely recommend watching this for some tips on how to get easy money in this game. Well, like, just some small tips. I definitely recommend once you get high enough for each of the vehicles, there are certain jumps where you can skip over half the entire map. It is really helpful, and I definitely recommend watching this. So, all right, now we can buy this thing. And we can't buy any money for it, but let's take it out for a spin. Boom, boom. Yeah, the cars or trucks will get bigger and bigger as you go along, so it makes it easier to get past zombies. Fortunately, we don't have much fuel in this thing, so I'm not going to be able to get as far as the Mustang would, I think. Yeah, we get close to the Mustang, but actually, we would like to see a comparison between a stock military vehicle and a Ford Mustang. Yeah, I would love to see that one. All right, now okay, let's get some fuel, I guess. But now let's stay with this thing, so we can grind a little bit. Okay, see. Okay, upcoming, as you've probably seen on what it meant, that jump is so helpful, especially when you're trying to save gas. Look at this. Wow. See, you'll fly over the map, so. And we got farther than before. I don't think it's actually possible to actually, you know, beat the first level with the Mustang, but. I'll save up a little. Do this again. Boom, boom. Here we go. Wow, I just flipped over. You definitely do not want to flip over your car in this game. Alright, now we can buy the thing for this. Let's go with this again. Boom! Alrighty, first freaking zombie. We got an excellent hit. Boom! Explosions. It's like a Michael Bay movie. Let me over the boxes, young man. Let me get stuck on these boxes, Batman. And we're stuck. Fucking stuck. Goddamn. Alright, whatever. Silly game. We're already like around halfway through this game, so considering the days. Explosion! Superb! Let's see. Out of the way. We got it. See, we're just plowing through everything. Mm-hmm. Day 20. Think the best I ever got was day was 32 days. Superb. Look at that. Look at that head come off. Up the hill. Hopefully we can beat this first stage by the end of the video. I'm going there. More money. So a lot of people were wondering, well, okay, nobody was wondering, but people were wondering about, because Amazon Twitter, I announced I was going to be making some changes to Let's Plays. I'm going to be making a video concerning that sometime next week or sometime this week, depends on when this video goes out. It's going to be a very important video, but I won't spoil too much because it's not out yet, so. I still gotta make my 2013 changes and announcements videos. It's almost February and you still haven't done that. I should probably do that. Alright, now we got all the jets upgraded. Alright, let's see. Let's go again. Fully upgraded boost, I think. One thing I didn't really like about this game that peeved me is that once you beat it, you can't go back and do stages with a different vehicle. You can't even, like, I don't know, just ridiculous, but you can't go back and use, for example, like this military vehicle. What if I was like on level 3 and I wanted to go back to level 1 to do something? Like, yeah, they don't let you backtrack in this game. That's what I like about RPGs, you're allowed to backtrack and redo stuff that you couldn't do before. Buy the diesel engine, might as well. Well, every flash game has its flaws, so it's not that big of a deal. Dang, I didn't boost on that part. Whoa! What was that? I really just like, bam! That Like, everything just like disappeared. Like, explodes, and then all of a sudden, all their objects just disappear. That's funny. That is funny. We're almost done with the first stage. Ooh, we should better hurry here. This thing. And this thing. Come on, can we reach the end of the stage by the end of the video? Go, 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 go. Out of the way. Come on. We can do this. We can do it. No, gas is starting to deplete at an alarming rate. Come on, we got this. We got this. Yeah, we got this. Yes, we did it at the end of the video too. Hurry up. Hurry up, cutscene play. I don't give a crap. No, I'm not liking you on Facebook. So that is it for the first stage, guys. See you guys later in part 3.